Did you hear about the guy they found dead with his head in his cornflakes? The police thought it was a serial killer.